Hello, my name is Harry Grable. I'm a high school teacher in Cairns, Australia. And from Cairns, I'm also trying to improve the educational opportunities of children such as these in neighbouring Papua New Guinea. These children attend a primary school on Catawba Island. Having visited this school and many other schools like it in PNG, it's evident to me that many children receive a poor education in part because their schools are very poorly resourced. In helping to address this problem, I relocate educational resources no longer needed in Australia to schools who have requested them in Papua New Guinea. I received the first such request from Galuba Primary School in 2006. The school wanted library books. There have been many requests for assistance since, and here is how we've been able to help. Bulatuya Primary School, 128 boxes of books. St. Teresa's Vocational Training Centre, 10 electric sewing machines. Tina, payment of school fees from primary school to grade 12. Bibigani Primary School, library books. St. Barnabas Nursing School, refrigerator for the boys' dormitory. Ataita Primary School, books and stationery. Idoka Primary School, desks and chairs to get the children off the classroom floor. Kuvadaga Primary School, library books. Santa Maria Secondary School, desks and chairs, computers, more chairs, library furniture, library shelving and reference books. Alatau Primary School, $10,000 spent building library extension before stocking it with computers and library books. Booker Unity Library, $9,000 to the cost of building construction. These 10 schools are but a small sample of the 76 schools we've assisted in the Milne Bay province alone. It costs over $5,000 to ship one container full of educational materials from Cairns to these islands. We need schools that will enable children to reach their full academic potential. There is still so much more that needs to be done.
This year we're sending, or this semester we're sending this children home early, the boarders home early, about 600 of them, because we can't afford to feed them anymore. So we are trying to find a way that they can still do their important exams, that they can progress to the next year, but still at the end of the day we're trying to make sure that they don't starve. So that's the situation we are here at the moment. We need any help with anything, chairs, tables, blackboards, chalk, everything.
Join me to build more permanent library buildings on these remote island schools. Thank you for your time spent watching this film.